how to check your idle time and set your engine idle shutdown timer on the next gen small loaders. Now, the global average fleet for wheel loaders is about 35% idle time, but if you want to check your individual machine, if you come over here and hit the I, which stands for information, just down from the jog dial, that information button brings up the ability to check your machine totals. So as I come into totals and I choose my lifetime totals, you can see this exact machine is over 48% idle time. Now, if you reflect on that, that 48% of your time on your warranty, your residual value being depreciated when you're not actually getting work out of the machine. So highly recommend you consider enabling the standard engine idle shutdown feature. Now, the way we do that is let's come back to our primary display. Let me go home and then into my service app. So as I hit service, I'm then going to enable my service mode. Now, you'll need to contact your dealer to get your service passcode. But with your dealer partner, they can help you get in here and make this setting. So I'm going to punch in mine now. Now that my service passcode is entered and I hit OK, notice I have a configuration screen. So as I come to my configuration, I can then come to my engine idle shutdown. And notice it says disabled, and that's how they'll come out of factory. I'm going to now go ahead and come in here. Notice I can set it from 3 minutes all the way to 60 minutes. So in this example, let me go ahead and set it at 3 minutes. Now that my 3 minutes is set, I'm going to come to my home screen. So whether I'm sitting in here or whether I get out and leave the machine, the timer has started. I'm not asking the machine for any motion. I'm not doing any real work. I'm just sitting in here enjoying the air conditioning and maybe the radio. So the timer has started. And after that 3 minute time that we set in this example, the machine's going to shut itself off. Let's sit tight and have a look at what those screens say. So here we go with our 3 minute timer now engaging. It's telling me it's about to shut down. Now I can reset that timer by either blipping my throttle or pulling my implements or doing a steering correction for joystick steer machines. And notice I've actually cleared that timer and I've essentially reset it. So if you are in the machine when the auto idle shutdown reminder comes, you can just reset it by blipping the throttle. Now let me now get out of the machine. And you can see, even if I'm not in here, that timer's still gonna work. When I get up and leave, you're gonna notice that it's gonna give me the operator not present, but that timer's still helping me shut this machine down when I'm not doing real work.